Hi, this is Osman Autospares Space here, and we're allowed to demonstrate you the faulty tin cans from Hycotes that we have in these boxes. Right, so you can see in all of them, that's just one of them, all leaking through the tins. Yep, that's leaked up from here. Anyway, all these are leaking tins. See, hold on. Yep. And let's leak it from there. Leak it from there. And then stuck one over to the bottom. Yep. Leak, leaks. There's obviously some of the new ones there. You see the leak as well. First box, every one of them got like a leaking from there, or a solvent leaking, shall we say. That's the second box. Yep, leaks. Let's leak in. Basically every one of them will have a similar issue and straight away. Yeah, new tin. Yeah, there we are, that's a new tin as well. So this was a reason I was making a video. To get a credit with these faulty tin cans. So I can set them down.